Meanwhile, Cardinals broadcaster Mike Shannon revealing that he had COVID-19 last October. He tells our partners at the Post-Dispatch that he was in the hospital for 15 days and he thought he was going to die. He says doctors gave him the same drug combination that President Trump received and that, quote, turned the trick. Shannon is still receiving physical therapy 3 times a week. He had earlier announced that this will be his 50th and final year broadcasting Cardinal baseball.